Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out. Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
All right, then.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, you guys hear that?
Keep quiet. I think that's it.
Good job.
We ain't in the clear yet.
Shit. Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
Easy.
Oh, man.
You weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Just shut up. Like that.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. You stay down.
Careful.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Come on, let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah.
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Okay.
Yeah.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Go, 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 you two, go!
Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What? It's fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall, Ace. Come on.
They've broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Through those classrooms.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Fucking creepy.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Allie, take cover!
I got this.
Allie, just stay away from me. We gotta get up there!
Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Thank you.
Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Oh, shit!
I got it, I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it off. Down to the last one. Finish it off already.
I fucking hate those things.
All right, you got him. Let's go.
Pull me up.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hey, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with... Jesus. What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it!
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill,
not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Look, if we just make it to the hill, just get it over the edge.
Okay, from the other side, to the left.
Watch my back!
Just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler. You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it!
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Guys, from the other side,
you left!
Shit.
Fuck!
We're good. Back to the truck.
Tackle faster!
Keep pushing! Keep pushing!
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
You really fucked my day up.
You know that, Joel, huh?
We're almost out of your hair. Get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back to here too. Just get the fuck up.
Cole, Lori!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open
Then get out, quick!
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit! Go!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
Spread out. Watch the backs. sword's got some scrapping. Go search the area.
Who the hell are you?
Son of a bitch! Spread out! Son of a bitch!
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There'll be a better way out than this.
Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely.